Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 902. So let's start. So to find out, you need to write it like this, alright? And before solving this any further, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 902 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because 902 is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 4, 5, 1, right? Now, is this 4, 5, 1 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? 3 15 times is 45, 1 left. No, it is not divisible by 3. Let's check it with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is also not divisible by 5. Let's check it with 7. 6 is 42, right? 3, 1. Not divisible with 7 also. Let's check it with 11. 11, 4 is 44, 1, 1. Yes, it is divisible with 11, so divide it. 11, 4 is 44, right? 11 ones are 11, so you will be left with 41. Now this 41 is further not divisible with 11, and on that 41 is also a prime number. So 41 is only divisible by itself, and when you'll do so, you'll be getting 1, and once you get 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 902, that is 2 cross 11 cross 41. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is fully correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 902. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.